That's actually partially another reason why I started running late. When she was talking to me about that, I was like, I have to get ready.
So what are we doing?
We're going ice skating. And Bryant Park.
I'm terrified. And I'm shivering. I think I'm bugging because it's a nice day and everyone's like in thin jackets. And I'm literally in a coat, scarf, hat, no gloves, but I'm freezing. Alcohol day.
Don't worry, after we skate a little bit, you soak.
Yeah, after I hit the floor a couple of times. I'm cold but not cold. I just think it's because I had the water. I drank ice cold water.
And it was hot in there too.
Not to me.
To me it was. It was pretty warm. So when we came outside, like, I really felt the...
That's probably why too. Because like now I don't feel as cold as I did before. Just in Bryant Park. Line's moving pretty fast. It's a lot of people here.
Hi.
Attention all skaters. Attention all skaters. At this time, we have great information to clean and resurface the ice.
She actually got it.
Tighten it, too tight.
Things I do to you.
Yeah, okay, like leave me.
I got an ice skate.
Nintendo shopping.
You shouldn't be shopping at all.
I don't know. I kind of just want to get the black ones again, but I was thinking again the color ones. Mm. It's starting to snow in New York. It is cold.
It's cold, but not really. I don't know.
Market's going on right now. Well, I wonder if they still have the cookies.
I'd be a little concerned. The Kellogg's Cafe.
Oh shit, they got a cafe.
I could eat these all day. Can you?
Trying to pee and this chick is just staring me down, judging hardcore. I don't know how to feel about this.